My man.
We're either gonna have to cut out one of his vital organs or you gotta say goodbye.
What's gonna happen to him?
Yeah, I just don't know. This is a rare case. It's like, we can't see the tumor unless we cut out something. Something could kill him.
Hey, bro, how you doing?
So I just got done talking to the doctor, and he was saying your tumor is just overgrown, it's just growing over, and he's gonna have to put you to sleep. Yeah, that's sad. I mean, I can share at least a couple memories. Like one time we was playing basketball together, back scoring. And one time we was always playing a game and stuff, like Call of Duty.
That time I got that.